sprint. We are about to start, so I just want to ask for everybody to take your seats, and we are ready to go. Thank you.
Good morning, Cape Town. Good morning, Kannaway. Let's give them another big round of applause. My name is Heinz Winkler, and it's such a privilege to be with you here this morning. And I'm going to share a couple of songs with you, but I was asked that before I do that, that we should start this day in prayer. So let us close our eyes. Lord Jesus, we thank you for this moment where we can just come together as all these amazing people from all around the country, and we just dedicate this time to you. We dedicate this moment to you. We give you all the glory, all the honor, because In you there's life, in you there's love, in you there's grace. And we just focus our attention on you in Jesus' name. Bless this day, bless these proceedings, and may this be a day that we all remember where some special things started. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'm going to share a song with you that I think some of you may know. This is called Follow. Here we go.
I wasn't meant to be a wanderer. I couldn't make it on my own. I thought that I could do it my way. And then you came to lead me home.
Let's put our hands together.
And now you are the guide in front of me. You'll be the light and I will follow you for all my days. With every step I'm leaning on your grace. You are the only one, you are the only one I will follow. Where you go, I'll follow. Where you go, I'll follow. Follow, I follow you. Wherever you may, I follow you. I was called to be a warrior. And only you can make me brave. No weapon formed will ever prosper, because you've overcome the grave.
Come on, here we go.
And now you see the fight in front of me. You'll be my God and I will follow you for all my days. With every step I'm leaning on your grace. You are the only one, you are the only one I will follow. Where you go, I'll follow. Where you go, I'll follow. Take the lead and I will follow. Where you are is where I will go. Mountain high or valley low, keep me on the straight and narrow. Take the lead and I will follow. Where you are is where I will go. Mountain high or valley low, keep me on the straight and narrow. And I will follow you for all my days. With every step I'm leaning on your grace. You are the only one, you are the only one I will follow. Go, I'll follow. Where you go, I'll follow. Follow, I follow you wherever you may go. I'll follow you wherever you may go. I'll follow you wherever you may go. I'll follow you wherever you may go.
Thank you so much. Where there's unity, God commands a blessing. And that's what this next song is all about. When we stand united, we can conquer anything. Here we go.
We can feel the earth trembling as the enemy is fading. There's an army taking ground with heaven's sound. How the atmosphere is shifting as the heaviness is lifting. Holy calls are going out. It's a saintly shout. We'll be right back. changing. As the lies and threats are fading, there's the Spirit of the Lord weaves a strong and broken cord. Weaves a strong and broken cord. It's time to join our hands. It's time to make a stand. Let every tribe and tongue unite and be as one. It's time to love again. It's time to heal our land.
More than conquerors. Come on.
We are more than conquerors, worldly overcomers. We are free and forgiven, citizens of heaven.
Sing it with me. How many of you want to see our nation change? How many of you want to be a part of the solution? Who's tired of all the corruption, the moral decay? Okay, this song is a call to arms to bring a change in this nation. This is my final song. I want to thank you for listening. I want to thank Audrey and the team for inviting me to be a part of today. I hope this is an amazing day for you. And with this, God bless you. And I believe this nation belongs to God. Amen. Here we go.
We are done watching our homes slip away. Corruption and crime and moral decay. We will model the truth, the life, the way. We declare and decree that our land is free from fear and from hate and from curses decreed. We're united in Christ, we agree. Our nation belongs to God. The army of God is winning the fight. 'Cause our King, He's the conqueror, the Father of lights. He is holy, He's worthy, He's right. Our nation belongs to God. Sing it with me, and Jesus. And Jesus is our King. He's our King.
To God be the glory. Thank you very much.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, Cape Town. What a privilege. Can we give Heinz just another round of applause? Bless you, my friend. What a great way to start a day like this. And from my side, you are so, so very welcome. Now, I'm going to do something, and please don't leave me hanging. All right, so when I say Khoi, you're going to say Millie. Is that all right? All right, so Khoi! 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 Yes! All right, so you might not understand what that's all about, but you'll find out a little bit later. So don't worry about it. Can you just turn to the person next to you and tell them you are looking good today? If it's not your wife, don't take a chance. Be careful. All right, first of all, my name is Pete Stradom, and I am so honored to be with you here today. And I know that a lot of you have come a long way to be here. So if I had a hat on, I would have taken it off for you. But I salute you. I know there's people from Johannesburg. I know there's people. Where's the Johannesburgers? Yes! Pretoria, I know, is in the house as well. One or two. Hey! Then we've got guys from Durban, KwaZulu-Natal. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. All right, and we've got Nelspruit, I know, and we've got, yes, we've got Ermelowe. We've got Cape Town. Yay. And then we've got the United States. We are so honored and blessed to have every one of you here today. Now, I've read a joke. And I just want to share it with you, and it says something like this. They've been experimenting, because this is a Kannaway convention, all right? So it's about CBD, it's about cannabis, and it says that they've been experimenting with hemp as a sustainable food source for cattle. The stakes has never been higher. Now, some of you will catch it tomorrow. Don't worry about it. You'll catch it tomorrow. Just a few things from my side. You've all received a printed agenda. There's just one change that we are going to make to that agenda, and that is that the recognition will take place right at the end. Further, everything will take place just as scheduled. We are just moving that down because we're leaving the best for last. All right, so just bear with us for that. Then, a bit of housekeeping. At the back, you'll see there's a Kannaway shop. Please don't rush over there right now. You'll have plenty of time during our lunch break to go and purchase some of the products as well as some of the merchandise. If you like these shirts, they will be on sale as well for 350 Rand. And yes, we do have card facilities. So please don't leave today if you didn't take some of the merchandise or some of the products with you. Then if you exit the doors, right down the alley, it's a long walk to freedom, if you know what I mean, to the bathrooms, the toilets. So if you need to make use of that, you can just exit and go straight down to the right-hand side. And then please, if you'd be so kind, to switch off your cell phone. And I know that some of you might be waiting for a call or hearing from your children if they're all right at the house. Whatever it might be, just put your phone on silent, please. Because if the phone rings during the show, you'll be buying food or lunch for everybody. Is that all right? Okay. So yeah, just help us with that. We'd appreciate it so, so much. And then just also bear in mind that this is a non-smoking venue. There's plenty of room to do that on the outside as well. Then for lunch, we'll have a lunch break a bit later on during the program. There is a restaurant downstairs called Risk. You're more than welcome to make use of the restaurant for lunch facilities as well. Now, every now and then in your lifetime, you meet a person that's very special. And I've met a person just like this. He became a friend of mine, a very dear friend, a very close friend, someone who I really salute today as a leader, not just of the South African leg of this company, but also a leader of people. He's been in network marketing for many years. He's been around the block a couple of times. He's seen it all. He's done it all. He's been on stage for huge recognitions, made a lot of money, and also helping even more people. So without any further ado, I want to welcome on the stage a very dear friend of mine, Adrian Pieterse. Adrian, thank you. God bless you.
Is that on? Welcome, South Africa. Why? Why? Can you guys hear me? There we go. Can we give a huge hand of applause to P.T. Stradom? He's a pastor. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we can just give a huge hand of applause and a big thank you for the way Heinz Winkler started today. I met Heinz I must tell the story. I met Heinz on a special occasion where he made a stupid parking. I don't know if anyone resonate with that. But that day, that's many years ago when he won the idols, but we'll leave that parking story for another day. But he's a special guy today. When he found God in his life, everything turned around for him, and he's super successful. So well done, Heinz, in everything that you achieve and what you're doing for our nation. Just on that song alone, I think we started Kannaway with the best day today. So my name is Adrian Pieterse. They call me Gooi Millies. 14 years ago, I saw this industry. But I first want to give each and every one that are guests here a warm, warm, warm welcome. I want to just give everybody that's in this room today a warm welcome. 20 years of my life, I was stuck in a rat race working for this government in South Africa with paycheck to paycheck. Never in my life I thought there would something be different for me to have. We always have our dreams. And you see other people's dreams, and you always waited for that ship, and we never take that step. In 2008, I was broke as a joke, living here in South Africa. I was scared. I had a four-month-old baby, and everything just collapsed in front of me with no work. I went to my father, said, "Dad, you need to help me." And he said to me, "Adrian, you made the choice." The same day I would look at that in his home, in my father's home, maybe I'm adopted, because I couldn't understand when he said no to me again. And on that same day, a dear friend of mine that was very special to me at school, we parted when we were 16, I never saw him in my life again, came in the right time into my life, and I believe God gave me that day the vehicle which is network marketing. Because I was judgmental, I was born and raised that this stuff does not work. Some people call it stuff, some people call it a thing. This stuff and a thing, I showed somebody just yesterday that was sleeping there by me, how my daughter had the ability, she's 14 years old today, with over 196 international flights because of this industry, and she's 14 years old. And still people say, this thing doesn't work, the thing, that thing, or whatever case may be. I want to tell you, if you're sitting here today and you've been invited by a friend, this is your day. I want you to have that in your mind, that this is your day, that God gave you a chance. Not only to break your chain, but to go break millions of people. In my 14 years, I was part of unbelievable companies, and I give all the glory to God for allowing me to be in that space. I've met up with so many different leaders. 2009, I had a Facebook messenger. I see you are moving and shaking. I did not know this person. And this person said to me, I want you to be at one of our presentations. I said, man, I'm excited about this company where I'm at. That time I hit the top rank in the company, and I'm not going to go anywhere else. And this man said, but I just want to show you this thing, because we all hear about this thing. And then my whole life changed when this guy who is present today in this room changed my entire life. Yes, I knew the industry was working, but this man allowed me to see his leadership and his heart. And when somebody shows you his heart, I know for a fact God gave Kannaway to South Africa. On the 14th of October 2021, I got a phone call 5 days before my birthday. And this gentleman again in my life for the plus 10 years now said to me, Adrian, we're going to move mountains. Are you ready to get started? I said, I'm with you in, I'm in. Did I ask for any products? I said, no. Did I ask him anything about the company? Again, I said, no, I'm in. Because I trust his leadership and I trust the vision of this man. I've been with him all over the world. I've been in stadiums where this guy was presenting, and I saw what this guy have done and achieved. So I didn't have the choice to just say, whatever you're doing, I'm going to do. So I want you to have that mindset that the guy that invited you today, the person that invited you today, only wants you to win. Since we started in this country, and when your blessing is close to you, the devil will try each and everything to come in. So I want to tell you today, if you have a mindset even in our team already, that you're going to break me, I'm going to break you. My name is Khoi Milis. I've got integrity and I've got a heart of gold. And if you never saw my heart, get out of my life. If you're part of my life, stuck with me, because I'm going to take you places. You see, a lot of people have opinions, but they don't have a bank balance because they come out of the corporate world, paycheck to paycheck. And they will try whatever it takes to break you down. I did not meet the guy because he's not born yet. This industry allowed me to become who I am today. It allowed me to go places. It allowed me to give my family, which I could never had in my entire life. I was very emotional this morning when my dad made a video call with me, and he just said to me, go kill it, Khoi Milis. Sometimes in life you need to see who's in your circle of friends, because the devil just wants to come and steal your success. If you don't believe it, I don't know where you live, then you are from the moon. Today I'm going to show you an unbelievable journey that started on the 14th of October. With my dear friend and best friend, Mr. Lennon Ledbetter. And man, you're going to hear from him today. This is the reason why you are sitting here today. It's because of Mr. Lennon Ledbetter. He allowed me to open South Africa with the whole journey of Kannaway. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the statement of our company will say it all. We pay on time and we deliver on time, but we the movement to take action today. We are moving into your life today. You need to know that. You need to write down today's date, because today's date is your new paycheck coming. Today's date is your next trip overseas. Today's date is your new life for your generations to come. Today's date is a new beginning in your life. But you need to believe that. And if you want to achieve something, you need to believe it. Yes, you will have people. You will also become part of the NFL. I don't know if you know what the NFL is. The minute you say yes for this industry called network marketing, you become part of the NFL. You know, that's the sport federation something. I call it the No Friends Left Club for a little while. And then you discover real friends, because unfortunately, this is how this journey works. The people that start with you is not the people that's going to end with you. But those who are focused, laser focused, is going to change your life. So I want to share this with you today. God gave Kannaway to me, and God gave Kannaway to each and every one of my team members. I want to thank each and every team member in my team that helped me to achieve more goals. And that's the reason why we're going to help you that are sitting here to achieve your goals as well. A very good mentor of mine said to me one day, Trent needs to be your friend. Why? Don't sleep in my, you mustn't sleep here. I've got hitmans in the back there that's going to come and shoot you. Trent needs to be your friend. We are part of the biggest trend in the world right now. There's not a social media, there's not a newspaper, there's not a TV that's not talking about your inner cannabinoid system. There's nobody that is leaving the cannabis space out. Everybody tries to tap in. And like Connie said it very clearly, that is Lennon's wife. She was more welcome. You're welcome. Each and every one that's tapping into this industry, we can say clearly, you're welcome. Because we are first when it comes to the industry of cannabis. We're not second. You know what first mean? Eerste. First. We are first when it comes to cannabis. And that's the exciting part. Nobody can come and tell you, I know something better. It's copycat. And I'm not breaking other companies down. But we are open in more than 47 countries worldwide. We've got offices in Europe, Mexico, Japan, Hong Kong. We are that billboard that is moving. And I believe for a fact, when Kannaway came into South Africa, we will be the next billboard that's going to take pharmaceutical space to another level out of the air, whatever you want to call it. Because the minute you know what's going on in your inner cannabinoid system and the emotional testimonials that cannabis can create in your friends of circle, you're going to make money. Who wants to make money? Why? Don't sleep. Welcome, South Africa. I am super excited about what we are about to do in this continent of Africa. Because when we started on the 19th of my birthday, 14th, we said yes. On my birthday, I met up with an unbelievable man, which you're also going to hear from today. And a warm welcome to you, our CEO, Blake Schroeder. We love you and thank you for everything. This man has made each and every promise he made since I've met him possible. And that takes a lot of guts. For somebody from America, because they always say, that guy's from Australia, yes, mate, or that guy's from the USA, nobody in Africa is making money. Because we increase by association. If you've got a lot of negative friends, you're going to have a negative mindset. And you're going to have a negative bank balance. That's a fact. Sometimes you even help people to get to the top, and they still don't even respect that. You need to associate with people who had guts. I almost said the other word. Had guts to go take places. And I believe we've got the vehicle, which is Kannaway, in South Africa with an office that have phenomenal staff and phenomenal products get delivered with a courier company called Courier Eat in the front of your door. Who wants to have a business where you don't need to move a finger, but just inviting friends and family, and everything that Kannaway is promising is getting delivered in front of your door? Give a big hand of applause to Kannaway. See, the devil wants me. There we go. This is our country manager, Duduzile Matole. I met her about 4 years ago. Phenomenal lady that is helping so many people on a global scale. And sometimes you just need to have the right people in your office, the right people in your company to achieve your goals. But both Dudu and her staff make sure our product gets packed and delivered And that's our customer care all in Bedford View in Johannesburg. So let's give a big hand to Dudu and our staff. Hey, something is not moving. There we go. So ladies and gentlemen, our range of products, phenomenal products. We've got our applicator that will blow your mind. But you need to know, and I would encourage you to just Google the word hemp or cannabis benefits. And you'll find the very first thing that says 20 health benefits that everybody should know. First and foremost, we want you to sleep better. If you sleep better, everything during the day will go better. We've got a 300 milligram CBN that reset your cardiovascular clock and take away those sleeping tablets from your bed. Because 40% of that tablets that you're using is damaging your organs and the rest goes to the you know where. We've got a natural product, 300 milligram CBN, that helps you to give you a peaceful sleep. And not sleep like a baby because babies don't sleep. Sleep like a rock. And then we've got our CBG, 1,000 milligram CBG, that resets your inner cannabinoid system with your mood and central nervous system and other parts of your body and associate your immune system with your gut. So it's all about having the right product in your home. Give Kannaway a big hand of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody knows my favorite is the salve. It goes 7 layers down your skin and it takes away your discomfort. So you need to get your hands on our salve. Get away from grandpa powders. My father is sick today because of grandpa powders. So I'm so excited to have this product and be a corrective action in your life today. Because this product really works. If the ratio was other way around, like more affiliates than customers, I wouldn't have been standing on the stage. So I'm proudly to say we've got more customers than affiliates in our industry. And you have the position to be a pioneer today to go change people's lives. We've got our nutrition, core nutrition pack, our chocolate and crème brûlée, a phenomenal meal replacer that you can have. And you will hear today the real results of our products. We also got our boost and our spark that helps you to build up your immune system, especially in the days we are living today. With all this, I don't know, COVID-9, COVID-6, I don't know what's coming next. I hear there's a monkey trouble also out, but you need to protect your immune system, and that's why we've got the products that can replace those pharmaceutical stuff. Our beauty products for the guys who bat for the other team, or the guys who wants to have a feel and better looking face, this is phenomenal products that can help the ladies to look good. Hey, man, what's going on? Is that me? Oh, one back. There we go. What is nice about this industry, when being a pioneer, can you just imagine building your business today and what will happen in the future? This is the exciting part. But it calls a real leader to translate the vision into a reality. The possibilities of hemp is endless. 1 month, 2 months, 1 year, 3 years, 5 years from now, a new product gets launched in Kannaway. Your entire team, if they are part of the core. Because ladies and gentlemen, don't be laser focused on products. This is a business opportunity. People have zero loyalty when it comes to brand loyalty. Because everybody's in this trend, you will find this product on every person's door. But the quality and standards is where the difference comes in. But if you allow your person in your team to make money, he will be loyal to the product. But all the possibilities in hemp is endless. So we're tapping into fuel, food, mattresses, body care products, textile clothing, supplements. Can you just imagine 1 year, 5 years, a month from now, new products get launched and your entire team is giving you. Because network marketing is all about volume. We're a volume-based company, but we are a hemp-driven company. We're not a cannabis company. We are a hemp-driven company with a movement to help you to change people's lives in this continent. And that is what Heinz said. This is God's nation, and we've got the vehicle to help people to get out of their normal life. Also, essential oils, paper products, animal food, plastics, and animal bedding, because the possibilities in hemp is endless. But I'm excited about our product, and therefore, you need to have excitement in you because you can, when you have something to brag, like the Bulls can't make it this year, the Stormers have won the cup, So I've got posture and I believe in my team, but I believe in this company because when it comes to the ingredients and the qualities and standards, we've got a green oil with a raw CB hemp oil with all the natural plant material found at harvest with 100 cannabinoids and terpenoids for me and you to have a maximum effect. All our products is pure CBD. Then we also got our gold oil that goes to a CO2 extraction method. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that is the best extraction method in the world. No alcohol, no methanol being used. And it leaves a golden honey oil. And then also, in 2019, being awarded as the best gold oil in the entire world. That is when you have posture and belief, when it is so much awards and recognition about our products. And then our blue oil is a personalized oil when it comes to CBD products, like our CBN and our CBG. This is why I love this company so much, because documentation kills the conversation. We've got triple lab tested, where a third party comes and analyses our product and gives the quality to our product. And then Kannaway came one of the among the first companies to be granted the U.S. Hemp Authority stamp of approval. That is a next level deal, ladies and gentlemen. You will have the product in your hand with documentation that kills any conversation. Where people say, but I've got this oil or I have this oil. But you have the U.S. Hemp Authority stamp. And if I don't see a U.S. Hemp Authority stamp on my bottle, I won't put it into my mouth. So you need to have that posture. And then includes a U.S. PDR for digital description, where United Nations says to the World Health Organization, Kannaway, you can prescribe this to people. You don't hear that often. Therefore, being a pioneer in this amazing company, our qualities and standards is all about where it started. I don't know what's going on today. Must I say "Goeie Melis" to myself? There we go. To have all that documentation, can you imagine? Let's talk about wine. You want to go and do your own wine, and you're just going to go to the first farm, get their wine, and then try to be successful. This company have invested millions. And I want you to be focused now and hear my heart. They've invested millions. They went through 3,000 different cultivars to find the right cultivar for me and you to have the unique product with triple lab tested, a U.S. Hemp Authority stamp. That is a huge deal. Give a big hand for Kannaway, please, ladies and gentlemen. And that's the reason why I'm excited. That's the reason why I get emotional, because that machine alone in 2009 was invented by our company because they did not know what to do. They had to start. We were first. Can you imagine it was you? So this is a big deal. This is super emotional being part of this amazing company. Why CBD? When I started today, I said it's all about your inner cannabinoid system. That is Dr. Stuart Titus, and let's give him a warm welcome. This man is the bomb. He's the reason. He's everything towards the word Kannaway. The vision started in him, where he saw the possibilities what hemp and cannabis can do to your body. Why CBD? Because there's two receptors that we are tapping in and reset from your brain, your central nervous system, your body, and other parts of your... It's an amazing to know that we're not making any medical claims, but the result speaks for themselves. I've got people that phones me and say, thank you so much that the autism in my son's life went minimum. I spoke to Rian Basson last night, and he says, Adrian, what the CEO or what Dr. Titus just shared with us is happening in a little boy's life. Can you imagine just one little boy? And you helped him to live a straight or narrow life, a straight and beautiful life, not having this autism and seizures. There's so many, from mint burns, glaucoma. There's so many. If you do your research about what we are having in our hand, it's precious. This is where they all started in 2009. Blake Schuder and Dr. Stuart Titus, we were the first. And this is the exciting part. I said it over and over. We were the first public traded cannabis company in the world, not only in the United States. We were first. We were the first to launch a CBD product, the first to launch a commercial CBD product and sell across state lines, the first to develop strict quality, the lab tested, the US hemp authority stamp. And we were the first to direct sales company in Europe, Japan, Mexico, and in Africa. We were also the first company, this is the biggest deal on this slide. We were the first to address the United Nations and the World Health Organization about CBD. That's a huge deal. But our awards and accomplishments, all speak for themselves. They always say a fish rottens from the head. And if you look what's going on in our country, at least we have a song that says God's nation. This is God's nation. So whatever happens around you, God knows what's going on. We've got the best CEO over here. And I'm not here to try and to get a favor in him. He gave me a vehicle. And after I saw who this man is, top CEO of the year 2020, top achievement in management, go and look at the Stevie Abbo Award, ladies and gentlemen. We've got the best CEO in the world in our room today. Give him a big hand of applause. I walked into this man's house where he's got his own barbershop. He's got cars like next level. But he changed my life in 2009. Mr. Lennon Ledbetter, a nine-figure documented earner in our country, sitting in his room. Give a big hand of applause to Lennon Ledbetter. I saw people crying on stages in Vegas, in all over the world. And in Spain, how people were crying on stage, giving their testimonials about what this man did in their life. And we're going to do it again. I don't care if you love me. I don't care if you hate me. I'm going to sign up your mom's children's, father's children's, cousins, everybody. I'm going to share Kannaway with the entire Africa. Love me or hate me, I'm going to pass you. And if you want to get me, see you at the top. That's what Zig Ziglar says. Don't have crap syndrome in our country. Get away from the people who want to bring you down. Mute them. Because with this kind of leadership, and this kind of vehicle that Kannaway provided, we're going to break walls in this country. We're going to break walls. We've got what it takes. I've done it already. 2.5 million rand was paid to me already in this company. From January. Did I stole it? No. The reason, those two guys gave it to me. Because I said yes for my dream. And with this awards and accomplishments that you see on this, with the leadership, and the whole corporate team, give them a huge hand of applause in San Diego right now. This is the most powerful thing you need to have in your mind today. The purpose and vision right now in your own life. What is your purpose? And what vision, what vehicle is allowing you to have your vision? Kannaway's purpose, we are the movement to taking action and driving a global change. Not a change in your home, a global change. You have the vehicle to change people's lives. A lot of people go to church on Sunday and Monday. They want to say, I don't know which way to turn. People will blame a little town. Can't make money here. This is an international business. Wake up. You can send it to Prisca. You can send it to wherever you want. And the product will get delivered there. But are you in the core of the fire? Because hemp in every home is our vision. We're going to reset so many children's lives. Like again, if you don't sign them up, I'm going to sign them up. Because I'm now in beast mode. I'm going to go and share this. I speak to people every day of my life about this business. And you can have the same quality and standard in your home by just opening your mouth. Simple. Why Kannaway? It's the first legal entrepreneurial business in the entire world in 2020, 4.7 billion. Can you just imagine to be a cut? It's a cake and you just have a slice of that cake. And we are moving. We are going into Africa. We're going to open Africa and they'll be in your team. But where's your mind right now? stuck in that rat race. Don't be late on Monday morning. It's funny how people can be so obedient to their life, but they end up in the same caravan camp every December. We have the ability to change that and go overseas. See the world. God created the world for each and every one of you. But Hartenbosch is fine with me. You have the ability to go crush numbers. And people will talk about me. I don't care. I know my lifestyle. But I know my heart. And my heart is pure. And this is an opportunity for you in this room today. But you need to grab it and say, this is mine. Not Adrian's. It's your business. Your own franchisee in your life to go change people's lives. You have your own franchise in your life today. And going to 108.8 billion in 2027, I think that's wrong. I think we're going to achieve that quicker. But who's going to be with you? Or who are you going to be with? That's the question you need to ask. How are we going to profitize from this amazing opportunity? Simple. It's a registered, VAT-registered company in South Africa. We've got our own bank account, FNB. And if you want to have the scam in your name, in your head, or whatever, scams is actually a very cool word. It stands for still confused about money. Give it a hand for scam. You need to get started. Simple, simple way. I love motorbikes. I've got 6 of them. And one of them broke because I bought it and I was not happy. And I reached out to a guy. No, I didn't reach out to him. I phoned the guy where I bought the bike from and says, I want my money back. He says, no, wait. It's a beautiful bike. I said, I know, but I don't want to have a showpiece. I want to ride it. And he recommended me to a guy with the name of Johan van Lille. Did I know he's got a problem with arthritis? No. But I'm part of Kannaway. I talk to everybody. If a dog can talk, I will talk to him as well. So after he fixed my bike, I said, Johan, there's some products. What's this? I said, it's cannabis. It's not dacha. It's cannabis, but use it. Gave him some products. 3 weeks later, he hit the bell. Ping bong. Hello? Hi, Adrian. Can I have more of those products? Man, this product is amazing. I thought it's the smell of the products. And he says, no, I'm married. But because our product smells good. This is, my arthritis is gone. Did it make me emotional? Yes. Because I've got somebody that had a problem for many years and now I've got the corrective action in his life with a natural product. That I made money from that day or that motorbike will be remembered for the rest of Kannaway South Africa's life. Because Johan van Lille not only said yes to this industry, he became a real friend to me. He said yes, I invited him like a meeting like this, and he hit the rank of national director. I'm not going to say how much money he makes because then you're going to start borrowing from him, so I'm not saying that. But he got started because he saw what the product did for him. And if you believe in something, you can share it, am I right? So I'm going to show you a quick way, and then I'm done. You need to become a Kannaway entrepreneur. That is Randy Schroeder. A phenomenal leader, and he is a clown ambassador in our team. It's also the CEO's father. But you need to say yes to become an entrepreneur with low cost to get started. A website provided for you. You have your own PA that's answering emails, that's doing videos, professional videos, training videos on an unbelievable app. Now, you know how much money goes into that system. You can take your business anywhere with you. If you're from Pretoria today, your business is in this local. It's in your pocket because it's on your phone. You can go anywhere. You can go to Hartenbosch and still have your business with you. But it's all about the international opportunity that is given to you today. And I'm going to show you a quick way how we're going to make money. So this is our all Kannaway packs. We start at 14,000, 28,000, and 45,000. And you're welcome to take any of these packs. The only difference in our mindset is we are a volume-based company. So if you can't afford 45, you go for the 28,000 to have more experience of our products. But you're more than welcome to come in at 14,000 if you still have that little doubt and the devil is telling you this is not going to work. Arden is taking all the money. he's not delivering, and my boss is going to say it's a pyramid. Pyramid is illegal. It's a Ponzi scheme. It's where there's zero products involved. But you'll get an MBA in this business. You don't need to go to university. You'll get a mega bank account if you stay close to the fire. You'll receive 550 business volume, or 1,275, or 2,200 business volume, depending on the package you take. But you will be equally qualified to earn exactly the same commission as each and every one. The more you put in, the more you're going to get out. So this is how we started. You download this unbelievable Kannaway app on Google Play or Play Store, and you put in your login details after you did the payment. Your product gets delivered in 2 working days in the comfort of your home. Download the app. Go to all your training videos. Equip yourself by reading what's going on. This is not Netflix. It's network marketing. So you need to be on top of your game. So this is how we're going to get started when this is working. You need to have a mindset today. You've been invited by a friend not to have dark food, to give you an unbelievable steak today. You need to invest. You need to have a mindset that this is my new life. I don't know, Goy Millis, but I'm going to trust the vision of Kannaway. I'm going to trust the leadership. I'm going to invest. I'm going to put my 14,000 in here, or I'm going to put my 28,000 in here, or I'm going to go all in to have the full experience of all the products. The minute you invest, you pay your 45,000, you get your first 3 friends, you do not present to them because you're brand new. And this is the good part of this business. You leverage is the foundation of our industry. You go to the people that are winning and use their story while building your story. You get a guy who makes money and you share that person with your friend and family because you will rather believe in a friend that he doesn't know than your lifestyle. Maybe it's still bologna in your fridge and he wants to see ham, so let somebody else show him the ham. Funny. Supposed to laugh. But the minute you got your 3 people in the team, you will qualify as a manager, director, senior director, and executive director with signing up 3 of your best friends. And if your friend tells you this is a scam, then he's actually taking on your integrity. He's actually telling you, you are a thief. And sometimes in life, we don't want to clean our yards, but we want to clean our dustbins at home. But you don't want to clean your circle of friends that is keeping you away. They said always, if people push you towards your dreams, that's where you need to be. Become the poorest guy in your circle of friends and see what happens in your life. Because if you're the richest person in your circle of friends, they're just here to tap in. But if somebody is richer than you, he's increasing your mindset. You want to be there. You want to be with that guy. I want to be there. Lennon said it last night. I want to show them the Rolls Royce and they talk about jets. That's the right circle of friends. So well, the minute you got your 3, step 2, duplication in our business is because of affordability and having a vehicle that's working. Being part of Kannaway is the biggest company in the world, is the right vehicle, so duplication is easy. But you want to have come in here and to have your own mindset, I'm going to do it my way. There's only one blueprint and that's what I'm following, and that is Lennon Ledbetter all the way to break and the rest of corporate. So you need to duplicate. How are you going to duplicate? You have your 3, you are rank qualified. The minute you are rank qualified, you help 2 of your members just to get there 2. And you qualify as an area director. How long do you need to work in this country to earn between 40 and 75,000 rand? Or who do you need to know to do that? By helping those 3 members or 3 family members or 3 friends to become an area director, you will qualify as a regional director that earns between 80 and 160,000 rand. Give a big hand of applause for Kannaway. This is our rank recognitions and rewards. The final destinations here at the top is a crown, double crown ambassador, 83,000 US passive income. Because in this company, we have a minimum income guarantee. We've got elite volume, group volume, a lifestyle commission that will blow your mind. Because you said yes for this industry, start earning US dollars legally in this country. We have the best of the best compensation plan. It's on nuts. You get paid 10% of your elite volume. Maybe you have a bad month, but your team is working. You are going to earn a minimum income guarantee, 10% of your elite volume. Do you know how next level is that? So this is where we start at manager, ending up at double crown. But you just need to invest. You need to start. Thank you so much for listening to my voice today. I want to give you one point that was given to me. When God said, the 12 disciples were on that boat. They were scared. The word says they thought it was a ghost. I'm telling you today to be like Peter and walk on that water. Trust God. Don't trust me. Trust God in your life for what Kannaway can do in your life. But don't sit in that boat like the rest of the disciples. No, that's a ghost. We are no ghost here. We've got a company with a lot of money in the bank. With the most exciting products in the world. But we are leading in the industry because we are the pioneers. Where are you? May God bless you. Had an awesome event today. A big, big, big hand of applause for Kannaway. And thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I love you. Hoi chalies! Hoi millies! Ladies and gentlemen, by this, I just want to ask, this is where we're going to do our testimonials. Like I said, phenomenal leaders with real people with real results. I want to call up Johan van Lil. When I met him, I said van de Lil. He was very mad at me. I was even on the radio. I said Johan van de Lil, and he corrected me while I'm on the radio. He's a flippin' iron of a man. You can see it, his hair. He's a beast. I love him too much, to bits. So, Johan van Lil hit the rank of national director. And by this stage, he's going to do the honor about our products. I also want to introduce a dear friend of mine, a phenomenal leader, Melinda Stark, all the way from Ermelo. She's 10 years in my life. I've dealt with a lot with them, her and her husband. Even when I lost my baby, they were part of my emotional journey that I went through. They are heart of gold, traveled with them internationally, and I know for a fact they've got my back when it comes to this industry. Johan van Lil and Melinda, they're going to do a product testimonial of what happened in their journey in Kannaway.
Good morning, Kannaway family. As I was sitting here, I suddenly realized I've got two disadvantages. The first one, unlike Kannaway, I wasn't number one in my class when it came to oral. And secondly, ek is baie Afrikaans. So standing here this morning speaking English might be a little bit difficult for me. It all started in 2014. I suddenly realized I was getting stiff. I used to ride a lot, and I still ride a lot of motorcycle, off-road motorcycle. And my joints and everything starting to get stiff. It actually got a lot worse in December 2015, and at December 2014 and January 2015, I went to the doctor for an overall checkup, and I was still fine, 100%, because I cycle, I swim, I jog a bit, but I mostly ride motorcycle. And then I was still doing, in February, I did a race, and on the last lap, I felt like I was almost like getting tunnel vision. I didn't tell my wife anything. I went to work on a Monday morning, and all of a sudden I felt I'm not feeling good. I'm really not feeling good, but I'm not going to tell anybody at work. I've got my own business. So I left quickly, and I rode up to Mary City. That was closer to Easter weekend, and that's where they told me I need a bypass surgery. And that all came from a lot of stress, having my own business, a lot of people. Like Grant also knows, the people, you're not always getting paid for what you do. And that ends up your body to go into stress. And eventually, it takes its toll on you. So, and then I went to the doctor, and he actually said to me, oh, you do ride a lot of motorcycles, so you actually have abused your body. So you can't complain too much about it. And then I went to a rheumatologist, Dr. Tarr in Stellenbosch, and he prescribed some, I must think of the English words quickly, cortisone. and he gave me that Matrexa, that yellow pills you give to the cancer patients. And eventually my body turned autoimmune, so that it's starting to, ek gaan nou die Afrikaans woord sê, jou liggaam val homself aan. And when you got arthritis, you are in pain 24/7. You wake up in pain, you go and sleep in pain. While you sleep, you are in pain. It's constant. Anybody that got it will definitely know what I'm talking about. And I've tried all of this, and all of these things helped a little bit, but you need to take a lot of medication for it actually to help. And then at a later stage, I was over to a Schedule 6 Executive. It's help you for inflammation. And at that stage in 2021, when I met Adrian, he gave me a lot of the CBD oil. I was on the CBD oil for 45 days, and I put down all my medication. And currently, I'm using the pure gold CBD. I use a lot of the salt as well, because when you got a little bit stiff fingers or stiff muscles or stiff anything, I use the salt. And the products really work well. My wife also exercises a lot. And while you're on the oil, when you go to exercise and the next morning and the day after, normally you're stiff. And with the oils, using the oil, you don't get that stiffness into your muscles after a lot of exercise. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Adrian. I want to thank you for your leadership. It's really been an awesome ride for me so far in Kannaway. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Johan. And I just also want to, first of all, just say thank you to Adrian. He phoned us last year on the 21st of October, and he said to us, you know what, I know it's not the right time, but it is the right time. We just lost our little granddaughter of 15 months, literally a couple of weeks earlier. So we were in deep depression, and we really just like nothing made sense. And Adrian just said to us, you know what, you have to listen. And he knew that it was right for us at that time. And all we said was, we trust you. Whatever it is, yes. And I'm so thankful today because it has totally changed my life. It has changed my husband's life. It's changed my family's life. And one of the things is, and as Johan said, when you're in business, and I've been in business for myself for 30 years, and stress really affects your whole body. It affects your health, everything. But it also affects your weight. And when I started with the products, I got it in December. And I started with the products, I started with the CBG because I needed it for the motivation, that whole mood, because I was really still in depression, and I needed the CBN because my son actually challenged me, and he says, Mom, you know what, you never wake up in the mornings. I always said, I'm not a morning person. So I did the CBN, and all of a sudden I realized, yes, I was sleeping, but I wasn't getting quality sleep. And everything, and I've just been amazed at how many ailments and illnesses and even weight is affected by your sleep. And so I took the CBN, and all of a sudden I can wake up at 5-6 in the morning. We have a guest house as well, and I'm ready and I'm awake and ready for the day. And so with the CBD also, it just helped to balance my body, all these different things that have just, you're feeling bad, you're just not feeling on top of yourself. So what it also did is it balanced my hormones, because I had been battling with my weight. It's now was 26 years because I've got 4 children, and I had been able to get rid of my pregnancy weight every single time. However, after my daughter, my 4th child, I just battled. It was this whole yo-yo thing consistently, and I just wasn't losing weight. I'd lose, then I'd pick up, and I'd lose, and I'd pick up even more. Having a chef or a husband didn't help because the food was always good. And all of a sudden, then I started, and I decided, you know what, I'm feeling better, and I started with the core shakes. And amazingly, it started working little bits by little bits. I started seeing on the scale. I started seeing on my clothing. And since the 20th of December until now, I've lost just over 20 kilos as a result of the products. So December this year, I'm putting it out there. The rest of the 20 kilos that I need to lose will also be gone. And it's thanks to this product, because it's totally changed my life. I have a new lease on life. And I just want to say, Blake, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Lennon, thank you so much for grabbing Adrian and pulling him in. And Adrian, thank you so much for just coming into our lives and saying to us at the right time, you knew what we needed, even though we didn't know that. So thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Give it up for Johan and Melinda Stark. Phenomenal. Now, ladies and gentlemen, now I'm going to bring up the two sexy guys in our team. The one's name is Rian Basson. He's an ex-pilot for SAA. And the other one is Grant Lopes. You'll see now why. They are both regional directors. Phenomenal guys. And they are here to share with you what this compensation plan did to their lives and to their family life. Give it a hand for Rian and Grant Lopes. This guy can fly, but now he's going to talk.
Very good morning to you all, folks. It's so great to see all of you here, especially our friends from America. Thank you very much for traveling all the way here. I really appreciate you being here today. It's a bit different for me to speak while looking at people. I think I should just turn around and make well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. Nice to have you. Makes talking a lot easier. Anyhow, let me tell you my story. I happen to be in, actually my wife and I live in Pretoria, and I was down here in Cape Town on business, and I was down in Stellenbosch Airfield, and Rian, which is also a Kannaway member and a very good friend of Rian van Lille, he happened to be helping us the day unloading an aircraft, and we finished our what we had to do in a very short space of time. So we were sitting there having lunch, and he said to me, listen, by the way, what are you doing this afternoon? So I said, well, my folks, I'm staying with my folks, and they'll only be around about 5 o'clock, so I've got a few minutes in my hands. He says, well, my friend Johan's been nagging me to come and listen to a presentation of this new company that's joined South Africa, and I've been putting it off, thinking of excuses not to go like we all do. So I said, well, I've got nothing else to do. I might as well join you. So I went there, and Adrian was giving a presentation in the afternoon. And, you know, it's not always easy to listen to people with ideas. And as you know, in South Africa, there's many people with many ideas. And you have to be cautious what you do with your money. So after about listening to Adrian for about 15 minutes, I was all in, because as you know, he's a great speaker. And when I thought about what he said, I mean, where else do you get opportunity to join a business, immediately get stock for your business, and by just introducing a few people to your business, you can immediately get a return on your money and almost get your money back. My wife and I have started two businesses in South Africa, and we know it's quite tough to just get those initial clients. But with a company like Kannaway, you get all the backup, you get an e-commerce, you get a fantastic app. So all you have to do is spread the word and tell people about the wonderful products that we have. As an international pilot for the last 25 years, I've been exposed to a lot of sleep deprivation. You know, it's flying through different time zones, it's very difficult to stick to your circadian rhythm and get your proper REM sleep. So I've been a great fan of the CBN, I apologize. And I've started using it straight from the first day I got it. It was delivered to my house after 2 days of joining the company. And I must honestly say, it's just made a big difference in my life. I sleep well in the evening and I wake up all rejuvenated. We have a friend whose son suffers from reflective epilepsy. So poor boy is only 4 years old. And he was suffering from between 7 and 10 fits a day. And Yolandi introduced the product to his father. Obviously, we're not doctors, so he took it to his specialist. The guy was very impressed with the Kannaway product, had it tested, and he's been administering it to little Joshua. And I'm glad to say that his epilepsy is down to the last time we checked. He had one fit in a week's time. So I think that's fantastic news. And this the other thing that obviously attracted me to joining Kannaway is the fact that you can earn dollars while living in South Africa. At my previous place of employment, we were issued with cards like we do get from Kannaway, and our daily meal allowance was paid into that card, and you could use that card internationally. We got paid in dollars, obviously, as well. And that made me realize it's such a bargain to have something like that, to be able to earn a foreign currency while living in South Africa. And I must say, payments have been on time, always get our money on time, and it's fantastic to have a little extra dough in your pocket on your Kannaway card. That's me, thanks. Thank you very much. And those of you here for the first time today, please don't hesitate, sign up and become part of the family. Thank you.
Rian, just on that note, Rian, I also want to use this moment. On the 1st or 2nd of August, that little boy having a golf day in Pretoria. Is that Pretoria?
Yeah.
Anyone wants to participate, make sure you get Rian's number. We're going to have a golf day, Kannaway golf day for Joshua.
Yeah. For Joshua, and it's 2nd of August. Yeah, the 2nd of August, it's a Saturday. We're going to have a Kannaway hole sponsored by us, obviously, by Kannaway. We're going to have our flags there. All the money goes to benefit Joshua's, obviously his folks have got a lot of expenses. It's at the Serengeti Golf Estate, so if anyone is there and keen to join us, please do. Appreciate that. Thank you.
Thanks for inviting me. Hey, good morning, Cape Town. I thought you guys were sleeping. I don't have a catchphrase as like Hoy Millies yet, but those that don't know me, I'm Grant. And let me start telling you about this crazy journey that I've been on. So you know what buddies are like, you know, you're busy, I'm a contractor, I'm always busy, my head is all over the place. And we're a bunch of guys and we're always trying to do things and trying to stay young and silly and, you know, I'm always looking for excuses to hang out, you know, you're always telling the wife and the kids, I got this business meeting, meantime it's something else, you know, it's just the guys getting together, hanging around, trying to make plans that plan B's and C's can become plan A's, you know. So we're a bunch of guys and Johan van Lille, that you've just met, the crazy motorbike driver. He phones me one Saturday or one for Wednesday and says, listen, Saturday breakfast. So I think, hey, lack of breakfast. I mean, who's not up for a breakfast? So unbeknownst to me, I get to the venue and I see all these banners up and I think, what is this? Cannabis, Kannaway. I think, oh, we get the Dacha or whatever, whatever. So I thought, anyway, there's a breakfast involved, so we're going to stick around and listen to what's going on. And I think Johan was also a bit taken away at that point. At this point, Johan, I just want to say thanks, mate. Thanks for getting me involved in Kannaway. I mean, this thing is really becoming from our caravan park that we normally hang out together in, possibly to a couple of trips overseas. So, Johan, thanks for your leadership. Johan, just sorry, I'm going off the track here quickly. Johan has sort of really taken the bull by the horns. And we got a team of guys, a core team of guys that really, I mean, if you don't know Johan, spend some time with that guy. He will definitely impact your life. So just to get back to my side quickly, so Johan and I are sitting there, and up comes this guy, and he goes, "Hoi!" I caught you all sleeping, eh? I was also sleeping that day, and he comes out, and he starts off by saying, "Yeah, you guys are all time broke, and wada, 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 wada." I thought, hey, who's this guy? This guy's very arrogant. And being the typical skeptic South African contractor, I trust nobody. I mean it, nobody. So he puts up a challenge, Google me. So, of course, I'm Googling while he's talking. I'm Googling because I don't trust him. So this whole time broke thing starts hanging around in my head, and I'm like thinking, hey, man, what this guy is sort of talking, I'm sort of trying to understand, and I think what he's saying is right. But I work hard, man. I was told from a young man that if you don't work from 5 till whatever time, 7 days a week, you're a lazy bugger. End of story. And cowboys don't cry. So if you must work, you must work. So unfortunately for my son, he's also here today, and my kids, my two daughters, they're also here. They sort of came under the same whiff from dad, you know. If you don't work, you're a lazy bugger. So I started listening, and I thought to myself, you know, this is something that maybe could possibly be something that can work in my life because I am so busy. And nothing changes, you know. I keep doing the same thing. I keep working hard. I keep putting in, keep putting in. We achieve things, but nothing changes. So I work, work, work. I don't get paid. Ian, you know that. Ian's another contractor. We work, 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 work. We don't get paid. And, you know, it's tough being, and it's not that contractors are the only people that don't get paid. There are a lot of people that don't get paid. I'm just talking out of my environment from where I come. And it's hard work. It's out there every single day, long hours. And I thought, wow, let me give this Kannaway thing a go. So Johan and I are sitting at the caravan park and we're making strategies. We're thinking, if we sell 200 bottles of oil a month, we're going to make so much money. You know, this is what it's about. We're going to make money. Wow. You know, and you know what? We actually hit the whole concept wrong. So when we get back and we start working in, it was sort of towards the end of January, him and I started working on this thing and we threw the oil idea away because Arden started working closely with us, or us with him, not him with us. And we started to listening to what he was saying. And we started to grasp the idea that this is a volume-based company and this is a global business. Because we South Africans, we want to invest money, we want our money back at the same time, so not tomorrow, the next day. We want to double, triple quickly now, not now. And that is unfortunately us as South African males. Sorry guys, it's just the way it is. So we started building up a team, and I tell you, the positivity that started generating around our team is something like I cannot explain to you. I mean, I've been in construction for 30 years, and every day you go to work, it's like, everybody's so negative. You got to work again, it's Saturday, it's Sunday. I don't mind working Saturdays. I don't mind working Sundays. But on Kannaway, it's even better. We drive to PE for a weekend. Listen to me. For a weekend, we leave at 5 o'clock on a Friday. We drive to PE. We go present. We get in the car. We drive home. I mean, that is what you call team building. And that's what it's about. And this is what this business does to you. Hear what I'm saying. And I hear everybody with the money, and we make money, and everything like that. That's great. But you got to understand the global change that Kannaway wants to give you on a silver plate, or gold plate, whatever you want to call it. I cannot explain to you the opportunity that's right in front of you. Put the money aside. We all need money. Money's great. Dollars are even better. And when you swipe that card, it's so much easier. But just think about impacting somebody's life. Like Rian just said, that young man that's got that sickness. I mean, the testimonies that we have experienced in and among our people that we deal with daily, other people, I mean, it's unreal. So the money will come. You just need to have the right mindset. Stay close to your team. Stay close. I didn't always say stay close to the fire. I'm like, some days I feel like I'm in the fire. When you're with this guy, you need a fire extinguisher because he's always on the brunt. You know, he's always fired up. So from a business perspective, I can tell you guys that I'm definitely, and I've got a reasonably big company. Myself and Ian talk about this often lately. And this is just what this industry does. I mean, I've known Ian for many years. All of a sudden, in the last couple of months, we've become so much closer. This thing creates family that's not your family. I mean, some of my family, I'd rather not hang out with. I'd rather hang out with you guys. I'm sure they got the same idea about me. But anyway, so get involved with your team and leverage. I mean, this is one thing I've learned about network marketing in my short space. In my business, it's my way or the highway. That's it. Yeah, I need to listen to my upline, which is Johan. I'll follow Johan. Why do I follow him? I follow his success. Why? He follows his upline. Why? He follows his success, etc., 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 etc. And you'll be amazed by what happens. The change is going to come in your life. You're going to become positive. You're going to become more vigorous in your business, in your life. You're going to be, less to get up in the morning. You can't wait to take that oil because you need that oil. You know, you need to get going. So stay close to your team. Get involved with the people. Leverage off them. Leverage off the guys that are doing well, that are succeeding. Even if the guy's not in your downline, reach out to the guys. I mean, we go to many meetings. The guys aren't even in our downline, but they're part of our team. The team is the dream, not me and myself. Because as a team, we will make the global change that our CEO is the man that stands and talks about it all the time. Thank you.
Let's give it up for Grant Lopes. Ladies and gentlemen, that is all from us today on our business side and our products. Thank you for listening to us. Over to PT. Thank you.
Right. Can I ask everybody just for a couple of moments to stand up for me and just stretch those legs, because I know you've been sitting for a while. So just take a moment and stretch those legs and tell the guy that's sitting next to you, you're still looking good. Again, don't take a chance. All right, thank you so, so much. If you've done that, you can be seated again. Thank you very much. All right, friends, there's a saying in Afrikaans, achter elke man is daar 'n goeie vrou. Behind every woman Sorry. Wow. Well, what can I say? Yeah. Behind every man, there's a good woman. And I wanted to introduce such a lady to you. You've already seen her on the screen. You've heard about her. She's the lady that's been working around the clock in our office in Johannesburg to make sure that everything works out fine. She's been the backbone of the company in South Africa, of our head office, and I want you to put your hands together for Duduzile Matole. Thank you, Dudu.
Welcome all. It's been very exciting to actually see each and every one of you this morning. You know, my staff and I, we usually speak to the majority of you over the telephone. And this morning it's been such a pleasure to meet people and put, you know, faces to the name. Like they said, my name is Duduzile Matole. I am the country manager for Kannaway, South Africa. Today I actually want to take you through South African journey, you know, Kannaway and the story behind Kannaway and South Africa. So last year, around October sometime, I got a phone call from a dear friend, somebody I had been working with for the past 4 years. And this man was obviously, as usual, he was extremely excited. He had an opportunity and he wanted me to be part of this opportunity. And, you know, it's funny to say that this man is really a visionary. The first question I asked him, I said, well, are there any products on the ground? He said, nope. I said, what's the plan with the office? He said, I don't know. I said, but you've been selling and you've been signing up people? And he said, yeah, this is what I've been doing. And I promise you, long before there was even a contract for me, long before there was even a CIP registration, this man was crushing the numbers. He was crushing the volumes. Who in South Africa do you know that sells a product that's not even in the country? But this man was doing exactly that. And when we opened our doors on the 2nd of December 2021, I was inundated. Tobega and myself were completely inundated with what we found was happening before we were here. We were inundated with orders and the business was still blooming. So today I actually want, we've never done this before, but I actually want us to do this because, you know, Adrian is actually, I call him Africa's rarest diamond. You know, one of those diamonds that you find not even in the DRC. He's one of a kind. So today I'd like to invite you all to join me in giving him a standing ovation for being such a visionary, for seeing the vision and running with the vision. You know, it's usually said that, you know, the future belongs to people who see a vision, you know, and see the possibilities, and this is what he's done. So if you could kindly join me, and let's give this man a standing ovation and a huge round of applause for seeing the vision and actually accomplishing what he has done. So since inception, Kannaway South Africa has done exceptionally well. We were the first country that was selected to pioneer for Kannaway in the African continent, and we've done so successfully. We've done over 20 million rand in sales, and we've paid over 13 million rand in commissions. Can we give Kannaway a round of applause? Can you imagine the way that we've changed lives, not just through our products, but, you know, financially? We all know that our country is currently going through, you know, a rough financial time, but, you know, Kannaway offers us an opportunity, and we continue to change lives in this manner. So we also want to congratulate our brand ambassadors who have been with us through every chink in our armor. You know, there's been challenges along the road, but you guys have stuck through us because you are loyal, and we love and we appreciate you. We, as a Kannaway family, will continue to bring an opportunity that will allow not only you, but for you and your loved ones to continue to change lives not just in our country, but across the globe, right? Not just in South Africa, there's still the whole of the African continent that we can still explore. So I'd like for you guys to give yourselves a round of applause for believing in Kannaway and also for sticking through with us through all the challenges that we've faced. There's still many more lives to change, and we invite you today to continue to join the journey with us. If you've been invited here to today, I know that this event is going to have a very positive impact in your life, and you know you will not leave here the same person. So we invite you today to join the family, join the Kannaway family. Let's continue to change lives. Let's continue. There is still the whole continent that deserves hemp in every home, and we invite you to continue to do this with us. Thank you.
So we've got people in this room with so much knowledge about the products and about the whole CBD business. And one person in particular that I want to introduce next is a phenomenal individual. He's been known as the father of CBD worldwide, just because of the fact that he actually introduced the world to non-psychoactive CBD. And it's such an honor and a privilege to have him here today to speak to us and to enlighten us and tell us a bit more about this wonderful product that's been changing lives all over the globe. So would you please welcome Dr. Stuart Titus. Thank you, Dr. Titus. He's on his way. So let's just let's just give him a huge round of applause. We salute you, sir.
Gosh, let me get my bearings here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, my gosh, what a thrill, pleasure, and incredible honor for me to be a guest in your magnificent country. I am thrilled to see the expansion of Kannaway throughout the globe. And here we are now introducing our amazing Kannaway products to a new country and a new continent worth of potential consumers. Certainly it's a wonderful and historic occasion for me to be an honored guest in your country, and I thank you all for making me feel so welcome here. I have always had an interest in South Africa. Growing up, I loved golf. My grandfather played golf, my dad played, and back at the time we had three golfers from around the world who were called the Big Three in golf, Jack Nicklaus, Arnold Palmer, and a gentleman from Johannesburg, South Africa, Gary Player. And it was very interesting to see how Gary Player was not a big, strong fellow like Palmer and Nicklaus. He was more an average-sized individual, but he had found a way to compete and traveled the globe endlessly to play, and I think he's won 126 tournaments around the world. He's one of a handful of people to have won the Grand Slam of golf, and certainly there was great interest in Gary Player and his wonderful ranch up in Johannesburg. So that got me interested in South Africa, of course, right from my childhood. And then as I got into my clinical career, it was very interesting that I was practicing with an interesting type of electrical stimulation therapy, and I came across a wonderful biofeedback device that was developed by a U.S. based scientist who then relocated his operation over to Budapest, Hungary. And these were expensive, fairly expensive pieces of equipment, a good piece of biofeedback equipment that this colleague of mine had developed would run $25,000 US. So you had to be a very good, experienced clinician with a wonderful practice just to be able to afford this equipment. And I was so impressed that the largest selling country for this biofeedback equipment right here in South Africa. I said, my gosh, these must be amazing people into alternative, natural, integrative medicine. And particularly when CBD came along, I thought, oh my gosh, this is going to be a tremendous market for the product and great consumers. Already we're seeing tremendous stories and testimony about people recovering wonderful levels of health and wellness. We have an amazing product that has been so beneficial for people around the globe, young children with epilepsy, autism, ADD, ADHD, college students who want to relax and yet focus so that they can pass their exams in school, high school, college, etc. Athletes using our product now because of the aches and pains and the tremendous anti-inflammatory properties to help them recover at a more accelerated rate. And then, of course, our elderly individuals, such as myself, who like to play an occasional round of golf or do a little bit of exercise and all that. And, of course, we have some joint aches and pains. And, gosh, it's been amazing to see in the last 11 years since we've introduced our products to U.S. markets, now we have 64 million Americans who were regular CBD users. And of course, these individuals just started out like myself as experimental users, all of a sudden found great benefit. And now the average person is using CBD 3 times a day in terms of oral ingestion and twice a day in terms of topical application. CBD in itself as a nutritional or dietary supplement, sales of CBD in the US are rivaling that of all other nutritional and dietary supplements. So certainly there's a huge groundswell, and I'm really here today to talk a little bit more about some of the science and research, the how and why CBD is working with the human body, and some of the amazing things going on the research front. So it's like going to science class a little bit, if you'll bear with me just a little bit. I know the slides are being projected up here. They may not be in great clarity, but certainly if you would like to get a copy of my presentation, please just our customer service, I'm sure, would be able to get this for you so that you can read, study, and understand some of the science behind what this amazing revolution is all about. Now, it's been interesting to see here in South Africa that we've just launched the first cannabis-based study regarding pain. So certainly cannabis is now coming to the country and the continent here. Very exciting to see this, and the fact that some of the research universities are now starting to pick up on some of the benefits. I couldn't be more excited, because at some point I would love to do a wonderful research project here in the country, because I think there's going to be tremendous benefit for people's overall levels of health and wellness. Also, we've seen a wonderful development in the U.S. about Major League Baseball, and this is kind of the summer sport in the U.S. Of course, our American football, the American football kind of, they own a day of the week, Sunday in the U.S. on season, the 16 or 20 weeks of the National Football League season. All Americans are kind of glued to the TV set, but in the summertime, Major League Baseball has now accepted sponsorships for companies to sponsor teams with CBD-based products, and certainly it's now interesting to see how the sporting community is really picking up on these non-psychoactive cannabinoids. Certainly does seem to be helping their athletes to recover more quickly from their daily activities. Now, Medical Marijuana Inc., we've had a very interesting history. Our company, it was the first publicly traded company in the United States in the cannabis space, and this dates back to March of 2009. At the time, I was just an investor. And as time moved along, certainly I've taken on a more significant role with the company. In 2011, we had a new group from Northern California that came in, bought the company, and when I found out about their plans to bring the first nutritional supplement form or dietary supplement form of CBD to U.S. and world markets, I sold my clinical practices from the Carolinas, the East Coast, United States, moved all the way out to San Diego, California to take part in this because I had seen some of the research dating back to 2004 when I attended my first medical cannabis symposium, and I thought CBD could potentially rival that of vitamin C for its overall importance in terms of health and wellness. Now, it took vitamin C about 40 years, once it was first discovered, to move into prominence and be accepted by the medical community. We now have a recommended daily allowance, of course, for vitamin C. Similarly, we're on a path with CBD, and this seems to be greatly accelerated versus vitamin C. I couldn't be more excited about that. You know, over time, we've had some great innovations. We spent a lot of time with European farmers growing a high CBD concentration in a hemp crop. It was interesting to work with the European farmers because they were able to then take the entire crop off the field. This would allow us to do our special extractions and getting a CBD-rich hemp oil. This group from Northern California who bought the Medical Marijuana Inc. company had been working with these European farmers since the year 2007. And each year we got a successively higher concentration of CBD in this European hemp crop. By 2011, the fall harvest, we thought we had a high enough concentration CBD to be very useful. And thus we did our harvest. We took our harvested crop to the extraction facility. This was a group that actually was doing hops extraction for beer. And because they were doing such large size and volume, we thought we could bring our hemp there. We did our extraction. We wound up with a CBD-rich hemp oil, as we call it. It was actually a very thick, tarry paste. We found a way to export that from the U.S., from Europe back to the U.S., and then we started to play around with products, formulations, and the rest. Certainly at this time, I had a tremendous experience with CBD. I was suffering from a nerve-related disorder known as Lyme disease, very common on the East Coast, United States. You get bit by a deer tick, and unfortunately you come down with this unfortunate condition, which nearly had me on my deathbed. And it wasn't until I just so happened to be in the right place at the right time, got my first 25 milligram capsule of CBD, and right from that moment, my healing started. I remember having extreme difficulty sleeping at night because I had such bad nerve and muscle damage that every time I'd start to fall asleep, I'd have these involuntary muscle twitches. Many in the medical community might call this restless leg syndrome, but this went on for every 5 minutes. Just as I was starting to sleep again, all of a sudden I'd have these violent shakes and would wake up. So I never got a good night's sleep, and of course sleep is so important for your overall levels of health and wellness. My first night on a 25 milligram capsule of CBD, I slept the full night through for the first time in nearly 2 years, and it was another 2 years beyond that, the time I got well and healthy enough to be able to handle the CEO role. But I've certainly had an amazing opportunity to travel the world and meet so many Kannaway brand ambassadors and individuals who have phenomenal stories. That's why I love coming to these events, to hear the testimony from individuals who've been using our products, how they've improved health and wellness, or how they've introduced the product to other people who've seen tremendous improvements in their overall levels of quality of life and the rest. It's been quite amazing. In April of 2014, I happened to be the co-founder of Kannaway, and certainly when we came up with these evolutionary products, we hadn't done enough study and research to be able to make a product claim about that. So what better way than through the multi-level marketing network to introduce products to individuals, the door-to-door, the belly-to-belly. Here, try these products, see if they're going to make a difference in your life. And sure enough, Kannaway has really grown quite significantly. Right at the time in 2014, as we were introducing Kannaway, we also had an amazing event that came into us totally unknown and unexpected. But in the country of Brazil, they actually accepted our product as a full-on doctor-prescribed medicine for the treatment of what's called refractory epilepsy, the type of epileptic seizure disorders that young children have that become resistant to pharmaceutical medication. And yet children who are taking our product were finding such great benefit in reducing their seizure episodes that even though we hadn't done all the study and research, the government of Brazil thought this was so profound and they're so humanitarian oriented that it took them a very short 3 days to say, we want this product in our country. And that doctors would have to prescribe it, but you would then get a special import permit. And today, I believe we're servicing about 3,500 families in the country of Brazil. Well, certainly this took a lot of my time traveling to Brazil, setting up operations and all down there. And Kannaway was floundering just a little bit because we were having trouble banking and doing merchant processing and the rest. But when we brought in pedigreed multi-level marketing expertise, such as Blake Schrader, which in March of 2016 totally transformed Kannaway, and now it's been on a tremendous run, opening markets in Europe as of November 2017. We opened up Japan in, let's see, it was October of 2019. I was able to go over and testify before the health minister in Japan, and today I think that is our leading sales division, but certainly I couldn't be more excited about what we're developing here in South Africa because of the tremendous potential. So just giving you a little bit of a history about our company, et cetera. Over the years, we've been able to testify before the World Health Organization. I've been able to testify before the US FDA on the benefits of CBD. Certainly the World Health Organization has scheduled marijuana, a THC version of cannabis, which many people around the globe utilize. Certainly there's a tremendous market for it, but the World Health Organization didn't know enough about CBD, and since it was a cannabis product, they thought, well, maybe CBD should be a scheduled narcotic compound, and this is why they had their hearings. And the outcome of those hearings was very favorable for CBD because the World Health Organization said, no, CBD should not be a scheduled narcotic compound. There's no chance of addiction. There's no intoxication. There's no psychoactivity other than the decrease in anxiety, which technically can be called a psychoactive event. But certainly, the World Health Organization went on to say that CBD should be researched not only for its benefit in terms of medicine and drug development, but also for a dietary supplement. So it should be used by people of the world to help improve their levels of health and wellness. A great statement from our World Health Organization. As I mentioned, I've also been able to testify before the US FDA on the benefits of botanical CBD as a dietary supplement. We're in process of working with the FDA to continue to answer some of their questions and be able to carve out this very nice pathway. But also, our company has taken the extraordinary step to list our products in the physician's desk reference, the PDR as it's called, or today it's now called the prescriber's digital reference. But for those doctors out there, they can look at this PDR and find all about our products: absorption, distribution, metabolism, excretion, chemistry, manufacturing, controls, etc., all about our products. So certainly these are some of the first that our company has been able to attain over the years. Now, of course, we've been able to open our products to many countries. It's been mentioned, I believe, earlier by some of our presenters that we're currently shipping to 47 countries around the globe. Couldn't be more excited about the grand opening here in South Africa. Now, let me see, maybe I ran out of battery on my clicker. So my presentation here, hemp, cannabinoids, and the new science. So I'd like to just take you through a kind of a timeline history about the evolution of some of the science that exists behind the world of cannabinoids. And yes, so the ancient history of cannabis, well, it's interesting to see that fossilized remains of a very primitive creature known as sea squirts that date back to 600 million years BC show an evidence of an endogenous internal cannabinoid system. So very interesting to see these ancient fossilized remains. Now, cannabis has been used really since the beginning of history in terms of its medical benefit. Cannabis oils, tinctures, and preparations. We see ancient artifacts and remnants from China about 8,000 years BC of these applications. And written records dating back to about 2700 BC in ancient China, as well as to 2500 BC in ancient Egypt. Now, yes, we could move along on our slides. 1800 to 1937. Well, in this era, it was interesting to see that in Europe, a Dr. William O'Shaughnessy was treating Queen Victoria of England for her menstrual cramps with a cannabis-based topical poultice application. And in the U.S., cannabis was a very large part of what we call the U.S. pharmacopoeia. This is a listing or a compendium of all based medicines, and certainly we saw many well-known pharmaceutical companies in the United States with numerous cannabis-based medicines. Eli Lilly, I believe, had 27 different cannabis-based medicines in their 1935 catalog. A company called Upjohn had as many as 35 cannabis-based medicines as well. And here, on a recent trip to Amsterdam, as well as to an interesting cannabis museum in Barcelona, Spain, I was able to get pictures of some old-time cannabis-based remedies. And certainly, those of you who might travel to these countries and see these ancient artifacts and remnants from the elder era when cannabis was accepted as a medicine, a very interesting part of history and literature. And whoop, I think I skipped one here, did I? Let's go back. So doctors of this era, in the 1850 to 1937 era, didn't really know much about the science behind cannabis. They didn't know anything about the cannabinoids. They didn't know about the body's internal cannabinoid system, but they did know if they soaked cannabis in alcohol, the resulting preparation could either be taken orally or applied topically with great benefit for many of their patients. Of course, soaking cannabis in alcohol leaches out or extracts these amazing cannabinoids, and of course, this is what was providing some interesting health and wellness benefits for the patients of the day. It was also interesting that in the era 1919 to 1933 in the United States, we had the prohibition of alcohol. So it was interesting that doctors who were using this cannabis-based product, soaking it in alcohol, well, it was a little bit dicey because they could get their licenses revoked because the alcohol was illegal at the time. Now, of course, we've gone through many changes in the U.S. since then. We wound up with the ending of prohibition of alcohol today, but there are many similarities between the ending of the prohibition of alcohol and the current prohibition of cannabis. And certainly, as more science and research comes along, we're seeing more and more benefit because of this amazing internal cannabinoid system and how we're meant to actually live in harmony and in synchronization with the cannabis plant itself. Now, in the 1940s in the U.S., despite the prohibition of cannabis, which came with the 1937 Marijuana Tax Act, research continued, and a Dr. Roger Adams from the U.S. actually first isolated CBD, the first known cannabinoid, from what he called a red-colored hemp oil. And this led to a U.S. government patent in 1942 on the extraction of the cannabinoid, cannabidiol, CBD, from this red hemp oil. And then, getting in further to the cannabinoids and the endocannabinoid system, let's continue along. The 1960s come along, and Dr. Raphael Mekulam, a very interesting gentleman from Israel, has done a tremendous amount of cannabis-based research, actually with the aid of new equipment and technology called nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy equipment, was able to isolate the THC molecule. This is the psychoactive molecule, or the psychoactive component, the psychoactive cannabinoid, in the cannabis plant family. Of course, this gives you the intoxication, this gives you the high. And Dr. Mekulam then was able to confirm Dr. Adams' work and research on CBD, certainly was able to develop the chemical structure for both THC and CBD, which would then lead science into a greater understanding of how and why these cannabinoids were acting and why cannabis was becoming so popular at the time. In the 1960s, when I was a young child in the U.S., well, we certainly had a cultural revolution. We had the Beatles, which were a great rock and roll band and a kind of a movement in that direction. We had the unfortunate war in Vietnam, and all the Vietnam protesters were regular cannabis and marijuana users, and certainly this was becoming a very big part of the counterculture in America at the time. And then the science and research community said, well, gosh, why is marijuana, why is cannabis kind of capturing the spirit of these younger Americans and all the rest? And people who were using cannabis were seeing amazing benefit. It was just giving them a great peaceful feeling, quality of life, was helping us to overcome some stress and anxiety with the war, et cetera, et cetera. And so science and research started to look more seriously at these cannabinoids. So along in 1988, two researchers from St. Louis University Medical Center, Drs. Alan Hallett and William Devane, actually discovered a cannabinoid receptor in a rat brain. So their wonderful paper titled Determination and Characterization of a Cannabinoid Receptor in a Rat Brain still carries tremendous significance for the overall industry. So here they discovered this receptor site in the brain, which was called the CB1 receptor. And so the evolution of this amazing internal endogenous cannabinoid system started at this time. And many people today, many doctors and researchers, consider this to be the most profound discovery in the history, entire history of medicine. Now, the CB1 receptor, very well expressed in the brain and the spinal cord of the central nervous system. In the brain, it's actually the highest and most widely expressed of all the brain's neurotransmitter receptor sites. So certainly you can see right from that that we're meant to live in synchronization and harmony with the cannabis plant family itself. And of course, if we look at cannabis as being the parent plant, you might have two offspring. On one side, you have THC and the psychoactivity of what we call marijuana, but on the other side, you have hemp. And here you can have a high concentration of CBD, cannabidiol, the non-psychoactive cannabinoid. So we have these two interesting developments, and both offspring from the overall cannabis plant itself. Now the CB1 receptor, certainly there's been tremendous research over the years about this incredible receptor site. There are many other receptor sites besides the brain and spinal cord. It's in the skin, it's in the internal organs. Certainly we see a tremendous network here, and with of course more study and research, we've been able to then uncover many other great aspects of the CB1 receptor. Now, back in 1973, about 15 years before the discovery of the endocannabinoid system, we've seen that we also have receptor sites in our brain for opioids. Dr. Candace Pert actually discovered this opioid receptor in 1973, and it was shown that our human bodies actually do produce our own internal opioids, if you will, known as endorphins and enkephalins. So when we're in a great mood, watching a soccer or a football match, and your home team scores, all of a sudden you're filled with this amazing feeling. And here certainly these endorphins and enkephalins can circulate through the body. The problem is they're generally quickly degraded by enzymes, and thus we don't have this beautiful bliss-like feeling all the time. But certainly having discovered this opioid receptor in the brain and the fact that our body produces these internal opioids, if you will, led scientists to say, well, now we've got a cannabinoid receptor in the brain, and maybe we do produce our own internal cannabinoids. And sure enough, there's tremendous parallels between the opioid receptor and the cannabinoid receptors, because our bodies do produce our own internal cannabinoids, and these internal cannabinoids, though, are quickly degraded again by normal enzymes and enzymatic activity. So certainly, it's great to be able to supplement our diets with plant cannabinoids, because they have a much longer shelf life and thus can confer more significant physiological processes. Now, certainly these amazing parallels are quite well accepted throughout the globe, and certainly once the CB1 receptor for cannabinoids were identified, again, science were just wondering about the internal cannabinoids that our bodies may be producing. And this led to additional study and research. Let's see if I can advance the slides. And whoop, back to 1992, I think it is. Yes, the discovery of the internal cannabinoid anandamide. Anandamide was discovered by Dr. McCullum and his team. Certainly this is a compound that was anandamide in ancient Sanskrit terms, means the bliss chemical, certainly suggestive of its amazing properties that will help the body to relax and feel content, etc. And certainly this was a terrific discovery by Dr. McCullum and his team. In 1993, science then found what's called a CB2 receptor. And this exists in our gut, viscera, internal organs of the body. This helps us to relate to the body's immune system and immune defenses. Certainly very significant today with the unfortunate evolution of this COVID virus that's going around the world. Certainly we all want to improve our levels of health and wellness and improve our immune system. And targeting this CB2 receptor, we really believe can have a great potential benefit. So anyway, 1993, the CB2 receptor was discovered. And aberrant or abnormal CB2 signaling can lead to many unfortunate and unwanted diseases, things such as your metabolic syndrome. This involves your heart, cardiovascular risk patient, your heart disease, cardiovascular risk, diabetes, rheumatoid arthritis, etc., and many other conditions listed here. So certainly it's most important for the immune system to communicate properly. And of course, the cannabinoids will help to do that, as we'll see here in just a few slides. I've got a little bit more information, of course, for those of you doctors and scientists who want to read a little bit more about this. Certainly, it's great to have this information available. We see many great things with this CB2 receptor. We've been very excited to see that the CB2 receptor has added such a tremendous significance to the overall understanding of these cannabinoids. Now, in 1995, we discovered another endogenous cannabinoid to complement that of anandamide, which anandamide generally has an affinity for your CB1 receptor in the brain. And this cannabinoid, the 2AG as it's called, a very long chemical name, 2-arachidonyl glycerol, really targets more into your CB2 receptor. 2AG is about 170 times as prevalent as anandamide and certainly has great significance. Overall, we can kind of see that anandamide, like 2AG, is involved in modulating a wide range of mental and physiological processes. They have a lot of similarities, and yet they're a little bit different. Again, this anandamide targeting your CB1 receptor, 2AG targeting your CB2 receptor. Both of these internally produced cannabinoids protect against oxidative damage. Certainly, they're strong antioxidant, anti-inflammatory compounds, and both compounds will utilize the stress response and be able to help the body to maintain and relax and keep us calm in terms of stress. Anandamide has also been shown to be the cause of the effect that's known as the runner's high. So, for example, you may remember in younger years when you're running a marathon or a long race or something, doing extreme exercise, you'll be overcome by this blissful-like sensation known as the runner's high. Well, this is a release of enough anandamide to where it overcomes the tendency for enzymes to degrade it, and thus we're filled with this beautiful bliss-like state within us. 2AG is also very prominent, particularly with mothers who become pregnant. Of course, the body chemistry changes. Here again, the production of the internal cannabinoid 2AG overcomes the tendency for enzymes to degrade it, and thus we're filled with the first food that the mom feeds to the young child is very well expressed in 2AG. So just to give you a few real-world examples. Now, in 1997, we've discovered the actual metabolic enzymes that do degrade our internally produced cannabinoids. Your FA, as it's called, F-A-A-H, is called technically fatty acid amide hydrolase. Our medical doctors would know maybe a little bit more about this. But this will degrade the production of anandamide that we normally would then produce. So anandamide really has a very short shelf life, maybe mere seconds in our body, maybe a minute or so if we're lucky. MAGL, monoacylglycerol lipase, will actually degrade your 2AG. So certainly, again, here to supplement with these plant cannabinoids will help us to improve our overall levels of internal cannabinoids. What these plant cannabinoids do actually is degrade the degrading enzymes. So when you start to add plant cannabinoids to your diet, not only do your levels of the plant-based CBD start to improve within the body, but also your natural levels, the production of anandamide and 2AG can now be more widely expressed and generated throughout the body, because all of a sudden those degrading enzymes aren't working quite as well because you're now taking plant cannabinoids. So you really get this doubling type of an effect, and certainly this is all part of the internal endogenous cannabinoid system. And I have a little bit more information here for some of the doctors who want to do a little bit more study and research about FA and MAGL, certainly a big part of the system. So let's review where we stand right now here with this endocannabinoid system. Of course, we have your receptors, your CB1 and CB2 receptors within the body. You have your anandamide and your 2AG that are naturally produced within the body. And from outside the body, the exogenous cannabinoids, you have your THC as well as CBD. Then you have your degrading enzymes, FA and MAGL. So this gives us a very good understanding of what the endogenous cannabinoid system is all about. But it's also interesting to note that outside of the actual endocannabinoid system that certainly is the largest self-regulatory system in the human body, governing just about every physiological process within us. But outside of this system, there are a tremendous number of additional molecular targets, particularly for these non-psychoactive cannabinoids. So we see a tremendous G protein coupled receptor network that exists within our bodies. These G protein coupled receptors are huge pharmaceutical targets. About 50% of all pharmaceutical medicines target these G protein coupled receptors. Well, what also works on G protein coupled receptors? Your cannabinoids, your plant cannabinoids in particular. And then you have things such as your internal organs and your glands, all will have cannabinoid receptors. And there are such thing in the body known as vanilloid pain receptors. And these are also targets for these cannabinoids. So again, beyond the endocannabinoid system, there are these huge number of other molecular targets. So these plant cannabinoids can be considered super drugs, if you will. And this is why many say CBD is kind of like snake oil, because it works so well for so many people in so many different conditions. Well, with all these receptor targets and this huge network within the body that are accepting of or strongly influenced by cannabinoids, it's no wonder people are getting such great health and wellness benefits. And when I saw all these back during my first medical cannabis symposium back in 2004, I said, oh my gosh, if we could ever develop a non-psychoactive cannabis product, wow, this could change the world. And that's why I moved out to California to take part in this amazing evolution of the non-psychoactive cannabinoids. Now, of course, here I again mentioned just that the endocannabinoid system, the largest self-regulatory system in the human body, governing about every physiological effect within us. Certainly, this has been a great discovery in terms of the history of medicine. The endocannabinoid system will communicate with all the other organs and organ systems within the human body. So it's communicating with your central nervous system, your digestive system, your respiratory system. It's communicating with your muscular system, your skeletal system, on and on and on and on. And here I've got a very nice picture, I think, on my next slide. See if I can advance here. Yes, this just shows and depicts how nicely this endocannabinoid system is really working with all these other systems within the human body to help maintain the overall balance or homeostasis within us. Despite changes in our environment, our external environment, the weather, the temperature, and all the rest, and our emotions, our stressors, and everything that affect us, we all tend to come back to this nice state of balance thanks to the endocannabinoid system. And certainly when it's functioning optimally, this will help reduce the overall levels of stress, help us sleep well at night, help us overcome the challenges that the world presents to us on a daily basis. Now, as the structure of this endocannabinoid system has been well developed by the time of the mid to late 1990s, all of a sudden concepts in the cannabis industry start to develop. The amazing benefits of the cannabis plant. And one of the great things is called the entourage effect. Well, what is the entourage effect? Well, those of us who are new to cannabis, the endocannabinoid system, will certainly understand this. Back in 1998, a wonderful researcher, Dr. Ethan Russo, published an interesting paper, because he was seeing that cannabis's action on CB1 and CB2 was enhanced by other compounds that are natural to the cannabis plant. In fact, the cannabis plant family can be considered a treasure trove because of all the amazing chemical compounds. Today, medical science has identified 150 different cannabinoids, but also you have things such as essential oils or terpenes, terpenoids, that give you the characteristic smell or aroma of cannabis. Then you have flavonoids, and flavonoids give you the characteristic taste or flavor. Flavonoids are what make strawberries red or blueberries blue. and are very, very therapeutic. So you have your cannabinoids, and a huge number of those, a huge number of terpenes, and all the different cannabis strains. You know, in the U.S., we have tremendous dispensaries that sell all kind of different cannabis strains and varietals to individuals. There's OG Kush, Sour Diesel, this and that, on and on and on. And the differences between these various strains or chemovars or cultivars of cannabis are really based upon its terpene and flavonoid profiles. So you have your cannabinoids. If you're in the THC market, you have high concentration of THC, relatively low concentration of CBD. But depending on the number of terpenes and the expression of those terpenes, you can have a stimulating form of cannabis or a sedating and relaxing form of cannabis because they interact and work so well. But the original study that Dr. Russo was looking at, he was seeing how cannabis was affecting the CB2 receptor, particularly CBD was affecting the CB2 receptor in the human body. And he found that one particular terpene called beta-carophyllene was all of a sudden then allowing for much more of the cannabinoids to be absorbed by this CB2 receptor. And certainly this has great implication for overall immune system protection. And wrote a paper about this, what he called the entourage effect. Because in pharmaceutical medicine, what do? Well, you just take one active ingredient, and that's your pharmaceutical medicine. But with cannabis, you have about 1,000 different potential pharmaceutical medications, all acting synergistically to produce this magnified, or what they call the entourage effect. So in the U.S., actually, we had a drug form of THC known as Marinol. It was FDA approved in 1986. And patients can go to their doctor, get a prescription for Marinol. Today, it's been past a 20-year patent cycle. It's now called dronabinol, as generic version. But by and large, rather than getting this synthetic form of THC, patients would rather go to the dispensary, pay cash out of pocket to get the natural botanical form of cannabis because it works so much better. Well, it's because of the entourage effect, and this is why this is happening. So it's kind of a conundrum because we always think, well, pharmaceuticals are so powerful and the rest. Well, it's interesting to see how cannabis is now changing that paradigm and how a natural botanical compound, this cannabis plant, is actually outdoing and outperforming the pharmaceutically developed products. And particularly, this has great significance because many of us are taking opioids that are prescribed by our doctor for pain management. And it's interesting to see in the US states, where we do have medical cannabis, 37 of our 50 US states have medical cannabis laws, it's interesting to see how much lower the incidence is of opioid use in those particular states, and presumably because patients have the ability to then access cannabis, maybe combining it a little bit at first with the opioids, but many are weaning themselves off of opioids because of the amazing benefits of cannabis. And it's all due to this interesting concept of the entourage effect. Again, your synthetic cannabinoids are devoid of this entourage effect. And yes, you're going to get benefit with these synthetic cannabinoids, but certainly it can be magnified when we have a natural botanical form of cannabis. I've got a little bit more information for some of the doctors here, but let's just take a look at this when I've got a good illustration here in terms of the pharmaceutically developed version of CBD, which is been FDA approved in the US since June of 2018. This is called Epidiolex. And here I've compared it with a natural botanical form of cannabis, which our company is selling both in Mexico and Brazil by doctor prescription. Well, here on the pharmaceutical side, Epidiolex, you can see they're giving very, very large doses. They're having to give very, very large doses, 400 to 700 milligrams of CBD daily, these very, very young children to attain a certain level of seizure control. But with a natural botanical form of cannabis, we're giving 10 times less product to these children. And this is, again, because of the amazing entourage effect. And certainly, you can see that we've got wonderful data to help support this. And not only that, but also, since Epidiolex is a semi-synthetic, kind of laboratory-developed form of CBD, that yes, its chemical structure is similar to the botanical form of CBD, it doesn't actually work as well. And unfortunately, like any pharmaceutical medication, it has these unwanted side effects. And Epidiolex, there's actually a warning right on the prescribing information for doctors to watch for elevated levels of toxic liver enzymes, meaning there is liver damage with Epidiolex. So for the doctors and those in the medical community, you'll see blood tests showing elevated levels of ALT, AST, and ALP, as well as elevated bilirubin levels, all indicating liver toxicity. Our company has now recently participated, I'll have a few slides later in the presentation, about a nice study that we've done in the U.S. to prove to our U.S. FDA that botanical CBD is far different from the pharmaceutically developed version, in that it does not confer any of this toxic liver side effect, and certainly we see this. So it's been great to be on the natural botanical side with a natural product. Now, very technically, for some of the medical community, just to mention this, the synthetic form, the pharmaceutically developed, laboratory-developed form of CBD does not hit your G-protein-coupled receptor sites in an even manner. And what happens is it imbalances or causes an imbalance in the endocannabinoid system. And this is what causes toxic liver side effects. Where botanical CBD disperses itself evenly throughout these G protein coupled receptors, and thus it balances the endocannabinoid system, and thus there's no toxic liver side effect. In the THC world, in the US, a drug many years ago was very, very popular, synthetic form of THC, known as spice and K2. It certainly had a hallucinogenic or an intoxicating effect, but unfortunately, some very well-known college football athletes were using this synthetic form of THC and all of a sudden just died, just like an opioid overdose. It was certainly terrible, just shows you the potential for harm with synthetic cannabinoids. Now, I know cannabis and cannabinoids are fairly new here in South Africa, but just be careful, because over time you may see some less scrupulous companies starting to come into the country with these chemically or synthetically developed forms of CBD, which can actually be very toxic and very harmful. So it's very important to make sure your CBD comes from a good, solid, reputable source. And Blake Schrader and his wonderful team at Kannaway, and Blake, thank you so much for the wonderful invitation to be here. Certainly, we know your integrity will never allow you to sell a synthetically developed form of CBD to any person around the globe, and this is the reason why. But just to illustrate this for you, so now you can see the difference between the pharmaceutically developed form of CBD and something that's natural botanical. And I'm really excited about South Africa, because here, the climate zone, the country, you could have possibly 3 and 4 hemp crops per year, which not only will allow you to have a nice concentration of CBD for therapeutic and health and wellness, as well as potential medical benefit, but also to take advantage of some of the amazing industrial applications. Your hemp can be used for textile purposes. Of course, in Europe, there's a tremendous business with our European farmers that develop door panels and dashboards for BMW, Mercedes-Benz automobiles from the hemp plant itself. Your hemp building construction material, I'm so excited about this. Hemp concrete, or hempcrete as it's called, your hemp board, your hemp insulation material. Certainly, there are places in the world that develop these hemp houses, very clean interior of the house when it's built with hemp, because it's naturally antibacterial, antimicrobial, antifungal. You have tremendous potential benefit here for people with multiple chemical sensitivity disorders. Hemp has got interesting electrical properties, and hemp can be processed into batteries and supercapacitors. Couldn't be more excited about the future of the hemp industry. Anyway, don't mean to get off on a tangent, but certainly looking at the differences between the pharmaceutically developed version of CBD and the natural botanical, we're for the natural botanical side all day long. Now, further in some of the concepts, we've talked about the vanilloid pain receptors, and it was interesting to see in 1999 that they were looking at the vasorelaxive properties of anandamide and found that actually the particular property, the vasodilation properties of anandamide were mediated through this TRPV1 or transient receptor potential vanilloid 1 receptor network. And these are pain receptors, and thus anecdotally, many people use cannabis, either THC and or now CBD, to help control pain. And the reason why, because these actual receptor sites within the body are accepting of and responding to these cannabinoids. So there's a nice bit of research here showing how outside the endocannabinoid system, we're actually touching on these transient receptor potential vanilloid pain receptors, and TRPV1 through TRPV8 are all activated for those of you in the medical community. Certainly this has got great benefit. Now, it's also interesting that there are some tremendous electrical properties about the cannabinoids. We now have seen some research in 2001 about the cell signaling, cell communication aspects. Most electrical communication within the human body goes in a one-way orientation from the sending pre-terminal synapse, or the signal goes from this presynaptic terminal across what we call the synapse to the receiving terminal, kind of like a spark plug. It kind of jumps this gap. Well, the communication normally in the human body goes in this one-way direction, but with the endocannabinoid system, it also goes in the opposite direction. So it can monitor the cell communication. So if all of a sudden an improper signal is being given, which may then cause a cellular malfunction or miscommunication, which may lead to a gene defect, all of a sudden the endocannabinoid system can sense this if it's healthy, and can start to send a retrograde signal back across the cell communication network, and all of a sudden start to correct these abnormalities within the human body. We, of course, are very much into the pharmaceutical world these days with chemicals, 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 but we're actually electrochemical beings. The activity in our brain is mostly of an electrical nature, and it's very interesting. We don't plug ourselves into the wall at night to charge up like we do our cell phones, but when we sleep and get into a good, deep, restful state of sleep at night, it's so important because we regenerate our electrical impulses within the brain, and thus we can wake up feeling refreshed and nourished. And it's certainly something that this endocannabinoid system has a tremendous amount of electrical activity that can help us to improve our levels of health and wellness. So over the years, there'll be much more research on the electrical side coming forth. I'm very excited about this because this was part of my therapeutic practice, dealing with the electrical activities of the human body. Areas of pain or injury, or if you've had a surgery, generally the electrical activity will be at a much lower level. And for me as a therapist, to bring that normal electrical activity back up to the more normal level would then allow that athlete to recover the natural range of motion and get back in the game at a more accelerated rate. And this is something that just happens naturally with these cannabinoids. So there's a very interesting electrical property here. I've got a few bits of information on it, and certainly some research to back it all up for those of you in the research community. But certainly it's interesting to see how this these cannabinoids help not only the chemical processes within the human body, but also our communication and our cell signaling, which is so important for overall levels of health and wellness. Now, in 2003, just as I was attending my first medical cannabis symposium in the year 2004, I was astounded to see that on the research side of our U.S. government, that they were awarded a patent on the therapeutic use of cannabinoids. Now, the law enforcement side of our government still maintains that cannabis and these cannabinoids are federally controlled substances with no therapeutic use. Over time now, in 2018, we've had the passage of the 2018 Farm Bill, which has legalized hemp, and legalized the derivatives of hemp, CBD, throughout our country. But back in 2003, our U.S. government research side was awarded this patent on the therapeutic use of cannabinoids. A very famous patent, the number to remember is U.S. patent number 6630507. You can Google it, look it up and all that. Describes a wide range of therapeutic benefits. The patent is titled Cannabinoids as Antioxidants and Neuroprotectants. So on the antioxidant, anti-inflammatory side, great benefit for those who have inflammatory conditions. It's so interesting to see those individuals, say your heart disease or heart risk patients or your cardiovascular risk patients, your diabetes, your rheumatoid arthritis patients, their inflammatory markers, you go into the doctor, the doctor will prescribe maybe your blood being drawn so we can see what's going on in the blood and looking for inflammation and these inflammatory markers. And patients who are on a 3 to 6 month course of CBD therapy, you'll see these inflammatory markers all starting to come down to the more normal level. And this even includes your diabetes, your A1C scores will start to come down, or your rheumatoid arthritis patients with elevated erythrocyte sedimentation rate, ESR scores, will start to come down to the more normal level. And this is improving levels of health and wellness. And then on the neuroprotective side, you see great benefit for your neurological patients, your children with epilepsy, or your adults with Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, multiple sclerosis, PTSD, et cetera. So this patent was absolutely amazing when I understood and found out the significance of this in my first medical cannabis symposium in 2004. And the one thing that really stuck in my brain was this quote about the non-psychoactive cannabinoids, such as cannabidiol, CBD, mentioning CBD right here, that these are particularly advantageous to use because they avoid the toxicity that's encountered with the psychoactive cannabinoids. So, for example, many of us will take 50 or 100 milligrams of CBD per serving. I certainly do every day, and I've been doing so for the last 11 years. I can drive an automobile. I could operate heavy machinery if I so desired. And yet, if I have 1 or 2 milligrams of THC, well, I could have a very psychoactive, intoxicating effect and certainly could be asleep on the couch for the next 8 hours or so. So right there, that illustrates the difference that you can only use a couple of milligrams of THC at a time, but you can get a much higher dose, as much as 100 milligrams of CBD, and this will last in the body and confer these amazing long-term physiological effects. So certainly, this U.S. government patent is just a treasure trove worth of incredible information. Those of you in the research community, please look at this patent. And in 2004, we also had a very interesting paper. Again, a very famous neurologist, Dr. Ethan Russo from the United States, who was at the time located over in Great Britain, and he was a medical director for GW Pharmaceuticals, a very large pharma company that has a European product approved for medicine in the European community called Sativex. They also were the developers of Epidiolex, are now located in Carmel in California. But Dr. Russo was seeing many patients coming in with these very new medical conditions, things such as fibromyalgia and chronic fatigue, types of digestive disturbances, certain types of migraine headache. And his in-depth research on these patients all found that they were cannabinoid deficient. And once he got them taking more cannabis, more cannabinoids in their natural daily dietary intake, all of a sudden, many of these patients overcame their health challenges. And he wrote a paper about clinical endocannabinoid deficiency syndrome, which is now grabbing more and more stronghold in the medical community. Over time, there's been other great research that's helping support this initial thesis about clinical endocannabinoid deficiency. But really, since we've had this unfortunate situation in the U.S., this Marijuana Tax Act, which has kind of removed and lumped in hemp with marijuana and eradicated throughout the U.S. I mean, you know, for decades and centuries, generations, we've all had hemp seed as natural part of our diet. Small amount of cannabinoids, but we'd get that small amount of CBD and just a trace amount of THC in our diets. And certainly this allowed us to maintain great levels of health and wellness. And what's gone on over the past 3.5 generations since cannabis has been eradicated from our diets? Well, we've seen a significant decline in our overall gene pool. For example, when I was a child, I never knew any other child with epilepsy. I never knew any child with autism. We had, you know, one kid who unfortunately had a car accident, had a brain injury, and became a slow learner and developer and all that. But other than that, we didn't have any of these type of diseases. Now in the U.S., my gosh, every neighborhood you go to, you've got one or two kids with autism, three or four maybe with epilepsy, or vice versa, a couple with epilepsy and several with autism. You got ADHD and ADD and that sort of thing, which was never part of our normal society. And all of a sudden, it's starting to happen because of the weakening of our gene pool. And let's try to rebuild that. We really believe these cannabinoids have a very significant part in helping us to all overcome these health challenges. See if I can click properly, or if someone can help me just advance the next slide. Well, we've covered certain concepts, and now we want to look at some of the additional physiological, the intracellular benefits of cannabis. And it's interesting to see how these cannabinoids are able to actually penetrate the cell membrane, get inside the cell, and confer significant processes within us. So in 2005, there was an interesting bit of research showing how these cannabinoids can target a part of the cell, the nucleus, or the kind of the brains, or the command center, or mission control, if you will, with inside the cell, how the cannabinoids and how their cannabinoid receptors on the nucleus of the cell, particularly the part of the cell that has the PPAR gamma. This is a technical protein-coated compound, receptor network known as peroxisome proliferator activated receptors, PPAR gamma. Certainly, it's interesting to see how cannabinoids act at PPAR gamma. So they are able to penetrate the cell membrane, come into the cell, work right on the control center, and certainly CBD's action at PPAR gamma creates this concept known as neurogenesis, the regenerator, new generation of new healthy brain cells, nerve and neurological pathways. Certainly this, when it's more further researched, I think really has the potential to be the veritable fountain of youth, because if you're regenerating new healthy brain cells, nerve and neurological pathways, well, this is going to have a tremendous impact on your muscular system, your skeletal system. This is going to keep your brain functioning active and healthy well beyond our normal expectation of life expectancy. So this may actually improve, you know, we'll have great quality of life into our 120s and even in 150s potentially. So right here, some really significant research going on. Certainly, it's interesting to see how, you know, not only the internally produced cannabinoids have this amazing effect, but also THC and CBD will be able to penetrate the cell membrane and reach this PPAR gamma part of our cell's nucleus. Now, how the cannabinoids, oil-based compounds, penetrate into the cell, which is kind of a watery, what they call an aqueous interior. There was nice research at University of New York at Stony Brook, which is on Long Island, New York, And basically here, we're showing that there are these fatty acid binding proteins that act as transport mechanisms. So they grab hold of the cannabinoids, transport them across the cell membrane into the interior of the cell, where the cannabinoids can then produce these tremendous physiological functions. So outside of the endocannabinoid system, this is all happening with THC as well as CBD. So again, these fatty acid binding proteins shuttling in the cannabinoids, which will then allow them to confer these amazing physiological processes. We've got a little bit more information from some of our research team here. Now, also inside of the cell, CBD, there are receptors on the mitochondria of the cell. And those of us who remember from our high school biology, the mitochondria are the powerhouses of the cell. They generate our ATP energy reserves. Certainly, we see many fatigue patients, your chronic fatigue fibromyalgia patients, starting to take CBD, and all of a sudden, gosh, 3 to 4 days later, wow, I feel more energy. Well, it's because CBD is actually able to target the mitochondria of the cell, penetrating inside the cell, targeting the mitochondria. And I believe it was the Life Extension Foundation that said as little as a 1% improvement in mitochondrial function can lead to a 10-year life extension. And just again, because the body's producing energy at a much more efficient rate. So certainly targeting mitochondria, there's been research at University of Aberdeen showing how CBD will target mitochondria, which will then allow for improved calcium absorption across the cell membrane. We've seen many individuals with bone-related disorders, things such as osteoporosis, being helped significantly by the addition of CBD to their diet, because again, allowing more calcium to be absorbed by the bones and the cells of the body, and this improves physiological function to a significant degree. Also, interesting research from the United Kingdom looking at the neuroinflammatory process and how CBD will actually help with this mitochondrial function to keep down neuroinflammation. This also has tremendous life extension and improvement in overall life expectancy. Again, inflammation, the root cause of all disease. If you can start to take down inflammation in the body, certain great benefits can happen. And a little bit more information here for some of those in the research community. Please get a copy of my presentation if you're so interested. Here, basically, we show that THC tends to reduce mitochondrial action. It tends to calm, relax the body to a certain extent, but how CBD actually increases mitochondrial function, and thus its great benefit for those fatigue patients and those with fibromyalgia, etc. In Brazil, we have a great number of patients getting doctor-prescribed CBD for chronic fatigue and fibromyalgia. Now, just to get a few final thoughts, we've certainly shown tremendous benefit of the cannabinoids, not only with the endocannabinoid system, but outside the endocannabinoid system with all these receptor targets. We see how cannabinoids get inside the cell membrane and can get into the nucleus, or the control center of the cell. And certainly here, when it attaches to PPAR gamma, this creates this concept of neurogenesis, again, the creation of new healthy brain cells, nerve neurological pathways. Also, inside the cell can target the mitochondria, which can certainly improve the energy reserves and the efficiency of mitochondrial functioning. So these are great benefits for overall health and wellness. And certainly thanks to the efforts of Kannaway and its amazing group, international group of brand ambassadors, we've been able to open our markets and products to those consumers around the globe. It's been absolutely amazing to see the wonderful health and wellness stories. And why I'm so excited to come to these Kannaway events, because I can meet with people and individuals and ask them, well, gosh, what has CBD done for you and your family? Or what has CBD done for your friends and people who you've introduced CBD to? And many individuals have been able to introduce our products to people who have had absolute life-changing experiences. I mean, these are things you don't see with your typical multi-level marketing companies who basically offer an opportunity to make money, an opportunity, an opportunity, an opportunity. Oh yeah, by the way, we got a few products. Well, we certainly have turned that on its head because we lead with our products and the wonderful benefits. Of course, you can earn a great income here, but you can also open your heart and help humanity. The stories that we've seen around the globe, families with epileptic children and autistic children and the rest are just so heartwarming. My gosh, it's just such an honor and a thrill to be here in front of you today to describe some of these incredible benefits. I just can't thank you enough for coming out and listening to what we have to say. Please try some product. Hopefully it'll help you improve your levels of health and wellness. And of course, what you know I'm looking to do is put the science behind this a little bit so that maybe like vitamin C, someday there'll be a recommended daily allowance of these essential and vital nutrients that help us to support our overall highest levels of health and wellness. And this is great for athletes, this is great for the average person, this is great for young children because the cannabinoids will help their brains to start to develop a little bit more normally, maybe to understand more math or more science, become better individuals, and certainly we look forward to how the world might change when we all get to this high level of cannabinoid sufficiency instead of being cannabinoid deficient. Well, thank you so much for your time. I appreciate Science Hour. So wonderful to be with everybody. I look forward to talking with you individually during my time here in South Africa. Couldn't be more excited about where this is all going. And sir, let me turn this back over to you, if I may.
Thank you very much.
Thank
Dr.
you
Stuart
so
Titus,
very,
everybody.
Very kindly.
Thank you very, very much.
Lots of love, everybody.
What a legend. What a legend. All right, friends. We have come to lunchtime, and listen, in school, we've learned our ABCs. Today, we've learned our CBDs and our THCs. All right. So, right at the back, be sure to make some purchases. There's products, there's merchandise available. We've got an hour. It is 1 o'clock. So, 2 o'clock, we're going to start again. And, friends, please. We've kept the best for last. So please go outside, have something to eat. There's a restaurant at the bottom. Make sure to purchase your merchandise, and the toilets are to the outside the door, to the right, long walk to freedom. You'll get them there. We'll see you later, and God bless.